Thank you. Now, if I asked you, what colour is a polar bear? What'd you say? What colour is he? He's white. You know, what a silly question. He's white. Actually, polar bears are not white at all. Their fur is actually see-through.
Okay. Would you like to say goodbye to him? We'll go on next group on to say hello. Thank you very much for coming, I'm Travis.
Okay, you can make it.
Oh, he spotted. No. He spotted the open gate. Bjorn. No. Back over there. No. Good boy. Okay, come in quickly. Make sure he doesn't get through that open gate.
You gonna get a bit closer? Should we go say hello, sir? Here we go. You can do it. Go with your brother.
It's all right.
But if you can imagine having a cup of coffee in your hand, in the Arctic, if you turn it upside down, it'll freeze solid before it hits the ground. That is how cold it is there. Okay. Just say goodbye to him and then we'll get our next. Should we get our next group? Someone else is going to have a.
Thank you.
Doctor. So my name is Arthur, and this is Bjorn. Now, have you met a polar bear before? No, first time. That's okay, because what we are going to do is we're going to show everyone else here how to do it properly. So are you feeling nice and calm? Yeah, that was not very convincing. How about nice and brave? Again, not fully convincing. Are you ready to get eaten? Trick question, I can try. Okay, what I would like you to do is to hold out your hand. Yeah? Go on, hold out your hand. And that way, as he comes over, he can give you a bit of a sniff. Yeah? And that's his way of checking you out. Yeah? So stay nice and calm. Now, there's a lot going on. He's actually a bit preoccupied. Can you call him over?
Bjorn. Bjorn.
There we go, you see. Can you see straight away going in with that nose? It's okay, boy, come on. He does have a very, very powerful sense of smell. That's it. Polar bears can actually find food from nearly a mile away, over a kilometer away, even if it's buried up to a meter under ice and snow. That's it, boy. Hey, good boy, good boy. There you go, you see. How about a little scratch behind his ear? Go on, right in behind his ear. Yeah, that's it. That's his spot. Everyone's got a spot, haven't they? Yeah. Very good. It's not my voice, but it's... Yeah, there we go. Can we give our brave first victim a volunteer a round of applause? Well done, it does take a lot of courage. Make your way across the front there. That's it, run the gauntlet. That's it. Okay, alright. No. You can't go home with him. You have to stay here with me. Good boy, that's it. So now we've established that he is in a good mood. Do we have some more brave young people? Excellent. Feel free to make your way over to this corner here. We have plenty of time, so we're going to get through as many of you as we can. Thank you.